Hello gamers, today we are going to play the new Tower Brawl. This might be a one-time event, so yeah, let's play it. The Dark Wanderer.
Nezoth versus.
Who am I? None of your business.
None of your business.
All eyes shall be opened.
Let's see. Secrets. Red secrets.
You are not the boss of me.
New class, maybe? Also imps. Prime legendary.
Let's blow the roof off of this place.
Throw a car. Nice to infuse. And the tree is good.
Welcome, my devoted chosen.
He doesn't pick. Copies.
A little fire never burned nobody. Stop yelling!
Job done.
Okay, that. You spell damage. Oh.
Guys, I can't kill
him.
And now the premiere act.
Cards cost too less. Oh, there is stick double damage. Nice click.
Beware. I live.
Why do you call?
I am not a morning person.
Get it out! Get it out!
I need. Did you think? This? Yeah.
Sangamar Strain, the reservoir remains.
Oh no, I'm dead.
These bits are ruined.
Yeah, I'm dead. Oh. Now I'm dead. What? Diablo. Oh. The end of Diablo, because Diablo 4 just got released like 2 weeks ago. Diablo straight up. So it's not against the Dark Wanderer. Oh, double damage. Cast an additional time.
From the
go with this, right? An additional time. This one. Nice. Next time maybe this. All demons. Zero power. Maybe he can draw the buff a minute if you kill me. Oh.
Gift of Christ!
It's perfectly harmless to me.
He doesn't use his hero power? What?
Frostbolt!
X cards. Two times six cards? No. Oh. This would be nice, maybe one shot.
I found a new source of power.
Thanks.
I am only more deadly.
This one. It's little. Yes. Diablo. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed this maybe one-time event. See you later.